I've been very disappointed at how hard and how slow it's been to shift to value-based care. I think several things are going on. We have too many metrics that are being used. We need to drastically consolidate the number of metrics. It would be helpful to have a smaller set used by various payers, not each individual payer coming up with their own, and a smaller set at that. It's clearly harder than we thought it would be to be able to move the needle on this. I also think it will require that much more of the reimbursement be put at risk. You can't expect, particularly clinicians, to respond to an incentive that has a quite small effect on their overall reimbursement, either because it's a very small percent of the overall reimbursement, or because they, as a particular type of clinician, don't have very many of those patients. The institutions, the hospitals, seem to respond with relatively small changes, although if you really want to get their attention, you ought to increase that as well. So we need to keep at it. The notion of paying as though quality didn't differ dramatically and efficiency and price didn't differ dramatically across different institutions is just wrong. We just haven't figured out how to get it right yet.